Guys, I hope everyone's doing great. I hope everyone is excited enough for what happened yesterday, which is CZ, the Binance CEO, following us. That was incredible. It's a great confirmation of what we are doing here. It's even more important of an Elon Musk tweet, although might cause less of a pump. But we are not here for a pump and dump, as we repeat. So we see that as an impressive confirmation of our fundamentals, because he doesn't joke around with the crypto space as Elon Musk. You know, he surely have done his due diligence before deciding to follow us. So it's great. And it's also powerful for our organic growth, because when you get on our Twitter page, what you see is him following us. So we are also changing a bit of weight in the overall marketing strategy to bring more people in Twitter. We are not changing everything, but we are pondering better our social channels and how to use them. On the topic, also Suleiman told me that the Facebook advertising optimization, it's almost finished. We have an impressive click-through rate, so that's something very good, and next week we'll start with much bigger budgets. Another great update on the product side is that we actually signed for a first job with the UX team I already mentioned. They seem great, but before going on to sign a retainer contract, obviously we need to test them in the real world, test their rate of execution, communication, and all the other stuff that you can't really taste without just by looking to a portfolio. And the other important milestone we reached, I mean, not a single milestone, but we actually finished every single milestone on our Q3 roadmap. So we basically delivered what we promised for the first 4 months in just one. Just to reply to those asking for more, we are trying to give you more, but you know, we have limitations. So please take into account all the things we did in this first month, and we'll keep surprising you.